Hello, welcome to our Image Plus tutorial video. Image Plus is a new patented focus system by Kinematic. My name is Ina and I will explain the Image Plus setup and all its functions. Image Plus revolutions the way of focusing for focus pullers and camera operators through its possibilities of full and half automatic focus pulling. Let's have a short look at the final results. Start with the component description. The whole system comes in a handy case for safe transportation. The Image Plus set consists of a measurement unit, a touch PC, a display unit, a motor, and the required cables and mounts. Let me explain the lens motor first. The motor has two small sliders on the bottom which should be switched to focus. Next to the sliders is the button for calibrating the motor. The 4P LiMo plug is the connection to the display unit. The motor offers changeable gears for different lenses. There is also a sheet to fix the motor on a 15 or 19mm rod. This is the Image Plus measurement unit IMU 1, the core of Image Plus. The measurement unit is a small box with two cameras on the front side, which are generating a stereoscopic view of the whole film set. Thanks to this stereoscopic setup, a depth map of every pixel which has a good texture can be calculated. The back side of the IMU shows a turn on and off switch and a LED to show the power. The Ethernet interface is for connecting the measurement unit with the touch PC. The 3-pole Fischer connector serves as power supply for the unit. The 4-pole LiMo connects the measurement unit with the display unit. There are also two USB slots for updates, one display port and two antenna connectors for Wi-Fi. On the top and bottom, there are 2-inch measured threads for mounting the unit. Here is the robust touch PC TPC1. On the top, the touch PC has an Ethernet interface to connect the measurement unit. On the bottom side is the socket for the power connector. The front right side of the touch PC shows the power button and the status LEDs. The brightness of the display can be changed with these up and down keys. On the back side, 2 batteries are located which can be changed and have a run duration of about 3 hours on a row. The PC can be placed in a mount which offers a 3P Fischer connector and a 4P Neutral connector for supply. With this short cable, the touch PC can be provided. This is the small display unit DPU1 which shows the measured distance. The turn on switch of the display unit is located on the left side of the box. The USB slot on the left side serves for software updates. On the front side of the display unit are the buttons for the settings. The bottom side shows 3 different interfaces. The big 4P LiMo acts as the connector to the measurement unit IMU. The small 4P LiMo sends the information to the motor. The 6P LiMo plug is compatible to all ultrasonic measurement tools and can be used as connector for every lens control system. Also located on the bottom side is an inch measured thread for fixing the unit. The antenna of the display is located on the top in a hard plastic cover. To connect the whole system, there are cables included in the set. A cable with 3P Fischer and DTAP connector for the power. A 4P LiMo connector for connecting the display unit. The small 4P LiMo cable for the lens motor. And an Ethernet cable for the touch PC. Different mounts for fixing the measurement unit are included.